This morning we are shooting at a brand new restaurant in Mumbai. It's called Beirut in Cuff Parade. And it seems like the enchanting streets of Egypt, Morocco, Greece, Turkey and Lebanon have come alive. Welcome to Beirut.
Okay, so meet my friend Mariam. She's come all the way from Egypt. She is craving for some serious Egyptian food.
Oh, I'm really craving for hummus and authentic kebabs. And I really need to have that Egyptian spice flavor. It's been like really long.
You're lucky you have a friend from Curly Tails.
I know, right?
We know of all the places where you can get authentic food. So we are heading to Beirut, which is the all-new restaurant in Mumbai.
Dish looks really good, Mariam, but what exactly is it?
Well, this is a Middle Eastern salad. It's a very colorful salad. As you can see, these are the falafels, the pistachio falafels. Feta and falafels have to go hand in hand. With avocado, with dried cranberries and olive oil dressing. This is like basics of our Middle Eastern culture.
It's healthy, it's good looking and it tastes so good.
So what exactly is this?
That's a Turkish flatbread, which is made in a canoe shape there, and we stuff this one in particular is stuffed with some saffron infused zucchini, ears, cards, and early vegetables. It's got a very special ingredient to it. The cooking method defines how the dish is going to taste.
But this just melts in your mouth. This rich dessert comes with 5 different flavors and it's a mix of sorbet as well as ice cream. It's got a mango chili sorbet, it's got a raspberry sorbet, it's got gulkand ice cream, rose petal ice cream and vanilla ice cream. All of this topped with a ruby chocolate flour and everything on this plate is layered by 24 karat gold. Wow, and it really is as delicious as it looks.
Subscribe to Curly Tails and press the bell icon to never miss an update.